Everyone needs small businesses, and we do too. During these times, these hands have helped to shape the future of WXII 12 News. Local workers, businesses working hard to print, pound, paint, weld, saw, install, and create our new home, so we can better tell the stories of the Triad every day. See what these hands have built.